just had a delivery
and we're now trying out these products.
I'll link everything below. So let's try this collar first. It's quite wide, very soft. The brand. The brand is called Staffordshire Terrier 1935. This is like a half check collar, so it's kind of a martingale style. It's very loose and soft and lightweight, and when you tighten it, so when the dog pulls, it cannot get out, but the collar is not tight on the neck, so that's actually the type of style I like the most. And especially because dogs like this have a very big head and a wide neck, a small neck. I like this. Can easily go off and on, but they can't get out if you tighten. I like it. So we're going for a game of fetch now, and kind of wearing the collar in right now. It looks super big here and then tight there. After a few days or so, it will look better. But yeah, I really like it already. And let's try the lead as well. Comes with a carabiner. A safety snap as well. Twist, you can open, and it closes on its own. It's cool. Okay, let's go. Grab this. Yeah. Okay. The fit of this collar is perfect on Venus, and this handle is padded and it's so soft. I never liked nylon handles, like nylon leashes, but these.
Venus has been chilling for a couple hours while I finished work, and the color is back on. Rubbing the lid. And it's time for a flirtpole session. Ready? Let's go.